I'm in the studio and I'm so excited to be bringing you another video for my collaboration with Creative Options. As you already know, they've been helping me get organized in a fun and fashionable way. Their products are awesome and I want to show you what they sent over and let you know that you have a chance to win one of the products in the contest below. Let's take a look at what they sent. Creative Options offers an attractive, innovative, fashionable tote for any craft activity and are available in a variety of popular prints that coordinate with their other molded products to help crafters create their own happy place. My happy place was on this blanket with my son Jack. The idea was to create an activity tote full of his favorite toys and books. This total tote has the look of a soft-sided organizer, but is rigid enough to keep its shape. It features a removable center wall for diverse storage options, a zippered takeaway pouch, elastic loops, and pockets for all sorts of items. Though it's made for crafts, I think it's versatile enough and gets Jack's approval for being totally awesome. This total tote is fantastic for crafting on the go. This side zipper pocket opens up to elastic loops and this interior zipper pocket which holds this mini album. There are also two other zippers on each side which open up into the roomy interior that you saw before. Once opened up, it has plenty of space for all kinds of tools, including the stapler, markers, stamps, a label maker, two different punches, glue, and scissors. On the inside, you can even fit a hole punch and some pencils. Once it's closed up, it's ready to go. While my original idea was to have Jack occupied with his own bag of goodies so I could get some planning done, it didn't really happen that way. I waited until he was down for his nap, and then I took the crochet tote, which I use for both crochet and as a planner kit, and sat down. As you can see, I fit a bunch of essentials into the stylish polka-dotted Viva La Pink tote. It's really a crocheter's dream, with two carrying handles, making it perfect for holding and toting up to 3 skeins of yarn, needles, and more. This tapered tote in Viva La Pink is my sewing on the go kit. It features a flip top, soft carrying handles, and enough room to stash supplies while traveling. Its spacious pink interior has French memo board style elastics in the lid and a zippered takeaway pouch that protects loose odds and ends. Threads fit nicely into the pouch, which actually has a Velcro attachment to stick it onto the side. It has plenty of room for needles, an embroidery stencil kit, and also some blank tags that I'm going to slip into this elastic band in the lid. These hand-stitched tags can be created with everything compiled into this kit. There's so much room and you can just zip it up and you're ready to take it for on-the-go crafting. This knitting needle roll-up tote in Viva La Pink was created specifically for storing needles. Ample pockets keep knitting items separate and a top zipper opens to a larger pocket that lines the entire bag. It rolls into a cylinder with 2 sturdy ribbons to keep tools safe and secure. This lovely large signature 5-pocket tote in Andy Cool is perfect for taking along on a weekend trip. I was able to create this little journal while in San Diego recently, and these are all the supplies I took along. This multi-purpose bag features 5 exterior pockets, elastic bands that hold crafting tools and essentials, alongside a wide open inner compartment. It's a versatile carry-all, perfect for holding all kinds of things like these stamps, watercolors, inks, and even enough room for my Fujifilm InstaShare printer, which I always like to have with me on trips. While in San Diego, I was able to do all of this art journaling and documenting because I had all my essential supplies in one place. right, so I hope you enjoyed that video, and if you did, please give it a thumbs up. If you haven't already, please subscribe to my channel. And remember, there's a chance to win the craft tote, and you can see the details below. Be sure to check out the other creative options videos that I've made too in the past, and I will see you soon.